the three areas in Jacksonville where you do not want to have an emergency. Rescue teams trained to save you. A six-week-long News 4 Jax investigation reveals the areas of town where it takes longer for paramedics to reach you.
We go neighborhood by neighborhood, exposing the worst places to have a medical emergency.
Your very life can depend on where you are right now. News 4 Jax investigates, waiting to be rescued. Wednesday on the 10 o'clock news.